Every time I fly, I'm reminded about the lack of common sense in air travel. I got two on my list this week. Number one, de-icing. Now, in the winter months when the temperature drops, planes have to get de-iced. I get it. You get it. We all want to be safe. So it's not a question of whether they're going to de-ice the plane. It's a question of where they do it. And most airlines do it where? At the gate. So you sit there while they splash all the chemicals on, then you push back. Then you stand on a long line of other planes waiting to take off. And by the time you get to the end of that line, enough ice is accumulated, you got to go back to the gate and get de-iced again. This is ludicrous. Let's have a car wash system. Put the de-icing stations at the end of each runway, have the planes go through there before they take off at the last minute. Saves time, saves energy, saves chemicals, saves stress. Right? Makes sense. Here's number two. I don't care how wonderful your flight is, when you land, what do you always hear? Sorry, folks, no gate available. It's not about the gate. It's about the airline's obsession with the jetways. I don't need your stinking jetways. I have two words for you that go back to the 1950s. Portable stairs. At every airport, there are penalty boxes behind gates where planes can park. Park the planes, push up portable stairs, get the passengers off the plane, get the luggage off the plane, no misconnected passengers, no misconnected luggage, and you even get a little exercise in the process. What's wrong with that? Well, that about does it for this week. I'll see you next week on another edition of The Travel Detective.